Hi friends, welcome back to the Civil Engineering Concepts. I am back with one more video and one more new topic. Today in this video, I will be discussing in short about a topic called concealed beam. Concealed beam is a beam which is provided in slab and the thickness of the beam is same as the thickness of the slab. So concealed beam is also called as hidden beam. Normally beams will have depth larger than slab, but hidden beams have same depth as that of slab. The hidden beam consists of separate reinforcement. The minimum size of hidden beam is 9 inch by 6 inch. That is 9 inches wide and 6 inches the depth of slab. The reinforcement bars consist of longitudinal bars just as normal beams. The minimum number of longitudinal bars in hidden beam should be 4 numbers. Advantages of hidden beam or concealed beam are: the cost required for formwork, materials and labors is more in normal beam compared to hidden beams. It gives a good aesthetic appearance as the beam is not visible in slab. Hidden beams allow brick masonry work to be carried over it. This video shows the two-way slab reinforcement. As the span of the slab is more and in the middle there are no beams provided, hence a concealed or hidden beam is provided in both the ways, that is in X and Y direction, intersecting each other. In this case, 4 numbers of 16mm die bars are provided and stirrups of 8mm die bars are provided at 6 inch center to center. So that's it in this video. See you in the next video.